This is your weekly trip to paradise, Louisiana style, with Gary Risponi. Paradise, Louisiana is brought to you by Circle K. Taking it easy, Louisiana State Parks. Follow your outside voice to our parks and historic sites. Farm Bureau Insurance, Demco, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative, Baton Rouge Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Benny's Car Wash and Oil Change, Louisiana Fish Fry Products, Veterans Help Foundation, Relief Windows, Experience, Quality, Service, Catering Cajun, Creative Catering from Casual to Corporate, Visit Baton Rouge, an authentic Louisiana experience, Murphy Law Firm, Don't Be a Victim Twice, and by CCA Louisiana and the CCA Louisiana Star Tournament.
Welcome back to Beer, Bait, and Tackle here on Seguin Lane. Last show of the year.
Man, 2018 is done.
Yeah, no, and before we do anything else, I want to thank you, good Lord. Amen. Let us make it through the year. Things were tough, but you blessed us tremendously. Got my old buddy back here with me that worked a little bit, and come through again this week. Appreciate you.
We passed a good time this year. Y'all going to get to see some of our kind of not like we planned it stuff during the show. Because well, one thing about us, our normal pace is a blooper. I mean, we live a blooper a lot of days, you know. You just got to keep rolling with it. And one thing I got to tell you, you always got a smile on your face because yeah. You're so much nicer when you're smiling.
I don't know. That's what they tell me. But when I worked in the mayor's office, them girls used to say downtown, Mr. Respond, you're always smiling? I told them to go home and ask my wife or my kids, you know. We don't always smile all the time, but we should. So, we're going to have a busy year, 2018. In review, stay tuned. This is Paradise, Louisiana.
At Superior Bait and Tackle.
Stay tuned for more Paradise, Louisiana. Voted best of Louisiana outdoors 3 years in a row.
When my wife and I started Relief Windows, what our goal was to give a quality job to a homeowner. Everybody's scared of contractors. We wanted to change the mold of what that is. The reason why you should pick Relief Windows to do your renovation of your home, windows, doors, hardy plank, or siding, is because of the experience, quality service of our company. We're gonna show up on time, we're gonna do the job right. The job's not done until you're happy and we're happy. We believe you deserve a quality job.
Benny's Unlimited Wash Club memberships start at $14.99 a month. Wash, rinse, and repeat every day. Join Benny's Unlimited Wash Club at one of Benny's 7 locations.
Ask me about my Tempur-Pedic.
Ask me how fast I fall asleep.
Why not talk to someone who's sleeping on the most highly recommended bed in America?
Ask me about staying asleep.
Tempur-Pedic owners are more satisfied than owners of any traditional mattress brand.
Ask me how it feels after 10 years.
Tempur-Pedic, the most highly recommended bed in America.
Ask about Tempur-Pedic at Olin's, where you know you always get the guaranteed low price.
Olin's is the only store in Baton Rouge and Lafayette with the full line of Tempur-Pedics.
Well, the reason why I would recommend him because he's trustworthy. And I mean, attention and love and respect of who you are, what you are, and the purpose why you came, he honors that. Once you're with Murphy, you got a friend.
The perfect event calls for the perfect spread of authentic Cajun cuisine. And Catering Cajun has the planners, packages, and chefs to ensure your event is long remembered. For weddings, corporate lunches, or anything in between, give us a call.
Guys, welcome back. You know, looking back on a year, and just thank you for the blessing of being able to work with you for 7 months. But you know, so many people, so many events, kids, and things that happen with families, and oh my gosh, the tournaments that you worked. You know, I bet you if you logged hours in this year, you put in tournaments, probably 400 or 500 hours. But what do you think about all of that? What is your joy doing that?
You know, let's go back and look. Because there's been so many great moments, especially with Wish to Fish and the things we did with the kids, Veterans Help, you know, doing the things with the veterans. That was the thing most important to me. Watching people send us pictures, of, you know, with the kids sending their pictures, more important than anything. What we do with the kids,
that's
number
it.
One.
Put your seatbelts on, check it out.
Six-pound fish yesterday.
Yeah, 6'9". 6'9" was a
6'9". And yeah. How many you had over four?
Probably, well, this time of year, the big ones really kind of start letting off. We probably maybe had five or six over four. That was it. Yeah, beautiful trout, man. We're out here, Chandler Islands, enjoying it. We're on top of a grass bed. Lots of wind. We got some bad weather out here. We're hoping to get to 10 o'clock. So we're going to stop talking and get the fishing.
We are this championship right now. Bass Nation, Louisiana High School Championships. Beautiful. Sam McGill State Park. The winner, man, is unbelievable. 14 pounds. Jack Henderson, Nick Ward. Nick, where y'all go to school? Now, I want to know right now. It was a tough race. It was tough. Yesterday, I fished 3 hours and catch the fish.
It took time, man. Be patient. Be patient with it. Baiting stuff.
Where were y'all? What were y'all throwing?
We were throwing jigs and tournaments.
What area were y'all fishing?
We were fishing the Blue Lake area in grass.
We found grass.
Yes, sir.
Like really?
It was like buck grass.
Buck grass. You know a lot about this lake. And you come from South Louisiana and New Orleans there. How do you know so much about this lake?
I've been reading about it. I've been going to fish it since like, I started bass fishing.
Well, whoever y'all captain was, he must know a little bit about it, I guess.
He's never bad. He's just started bass fishing this year.
Are you serious? You're a real story in yourself. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. We got a lot to cover today. I'm going to cut it short, but I'm going to do this. I'm going to call Thomas man. When y'all start scouting, when y'all going, y'all call me, and let me do a scouting trip with you. I'll do it. It's very nice to meet you now. The deal? It's a deal. Congratulations. Champions. Holding trophies up. There you are. Thanks to the Bass Nation. Thanks to your high school group. What a beautiful day this is. You should have seen this morning. Stay tuned for more of this. Paradise, Louisiana.
Tell them who you are, buddy. When I say now is when you gonna press that button, okay? You can't press it before that, okay? Good deal? Give me some dab. Give me some dab. Oh, yeah.
So you can put that same one right there in front of us.
Look, I want it. Where is that? Right there in front of us? Is that him walking away, John?
His butt to you, head down, horns to the right.
The one on the right or left? You almost ready? And that's it. I'm gonna wait. Wait till that other one clear. Come on, buddy. Come on, Tom. Now.
You got it, dude. You got it. You got your first buck. You got him, buddy.
Oh, whoa, I'm so excited for you.
us about your hunt there, Slade. Tell us what happened, man.
I got it done.
You got it done. That is correct.
I fell down and the deer is dead.
What do you tell?
Thank you.
You thank God and you thank Mr. John.
Mr. John, Mr. Frenchie, and Mr. Jason.
And the dad.
And you are.
Hey, you're watching Paradise, Louisiana, everyone.
Welcome to Spoke Fest. This is the start of the show. You see the crowd around right now. Had a little extra excitement.
Yes, sir.
Tell me your name.
I'm Kyle McSpadden, the Ghost Rider.
Where you from?
I'm from New Orleans.
Where'd you go to high school?
Holy Cross.
Holy Cross. You didn't go to Jesuit.
No, no. Look. The captain of the boat went to Jesuit.
That's what I'm talking about. Where y'all caught this fish? I know you had to be way out in deep water.
It was about 1,300 feet, I think. I don't know, it was a long day, so.
How long did it last?
Probably about an hour and a half, I think. I don't know, time was going by pretty fast at that point. But that's the captain right there, Jesse Owens.
I got some of them on the small camera.
He's like, how'd you catch it? Kerplunk, all the fish went in the water.
How'd you like the excitement at the end? That was a better catch, huh, with everybody in the water.
Oh, yeah, we were all nervous the entire time. We got to put a lot of tension on these fish because they dig. They're so deep and everything. So it's just a game of minutes. Game of minutes.
What about the tuna?
The tuna?
That was Carl.
That was Carl.
Come on in.
Oh,
Carl has a tuna.
Carl.
Y'all got more excitement around here than anything. Oh, where the tuna come from?
South in the water.
No, don't give me that.
Last time you said something like that, the fish ran in the marina.
That's true. Deep Green Canyon. Okay, so. Yeah.
What was the best bait?
Oh, live bar jack.
Good guy. Look, congratulations, guy. Y'all brought a lot of excitement. And swordfish are hard to come by.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yellowfin, too, right now.
What's the name of that boat one more time?
The Ghost Rider.
Ghost Rider. 2018 Swordfest.
Woo!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'll say that we should have done something 50 years ago. Well, today is the first day of our grandchildren, our children's 50 years. We're starting it for them, not for us. I've seen the best of the best. But what it's gonna do, it's gonna protect all the people from South Louisiana from storm surge. All the swamps back of St. Charles and St. John Parish, all of those are sinking. Where I camped out as a young guy and threw my sleeping bag on a ridge and slept, that's 2 foot underwater. All the giant oak trees, like the live oak you see behind us, there's ancient oaks back here and they're all dead. Everything is sinking and dying. And that's the canary in the coal mine. If you can't see what's happening around you and see the land that's lost, we're losing, you know, since Katrina, we've lost 200 square miles of land. That's all storm surge protection. We cannot live here anymore in the diversions or the way to do it because they're more economical, and they don't never stop. As long as it's connected to the river, it's gonna keep growing land. We can manipulate it along the way with terraces and ridges to make the water slow down and let the sediment drop out. But at the same time, it grows habitat, and habitat for our ducks. The ducks in Louisiana now are a smidgen of what they used to be because we don't have the food hours. You say, well, I might have some good vegetation in my pond, but it's not about your pond. Ducks will move from North Louisiana to South Louisiana in a day. And not only that, our speckled trout, our flounders. They're non-existent. We have nothing compared to what we used to have. Certain places have them, but we don't have the stocks we used to have. And that's all because of loss of habitat. You have to have a place for all these fish, shrimp, crabs. Everything has to grow up and save from predation. Everything is microscopic when it comes in, the eggs hatch, or when they come in out of the Gulf. Microscopic. One small croaker could eat 100 a day. Let's say you got 1 million croakers. That's 100 million shrimp, crabs, or fish that get eaten every day. And we have a lot more than that. Our estuary is the richest estuary in the world. We have to save it. And diversions are the only way we can build habitat and grow land for storm surge production simultaneously.
Okay, Brett, safety and car insurance.
Never scored a safety. That's defense. But go on, please.
Yeah, defensive. That's exactly how you should drive.
There is no such thing as a defensive drive. Offense makes the drive.
Oh, I mean when you're on the road.
But it doesn't matter, home or away.
Okay, clearly I'm striking out here.
That's baseball.
Get great auto rates from Farm Bureau Insurance. Call your agent today.
In Louisiana, our state parks are the perfect family destination. With nearly 180 miles of trails through park grounds and historic sites, you can endlessly explore nature, try some kayaking or world-class fishing, then find the perfect campsite or settle into a cozy cabin. Louisiana is calling, and she's using her outside voice. Plan your escape today at www.lastateparks.com.
Well, the reason why I would recommend him because he's trustworthy. And I mean, attention and love and respect of who you are, what you are, and the purpose why you came, he honors that. Once you're with Murphy, you got a friend.
This is Don Dubuque asking you to join me as a member of the Coastal Conservation Association. For 30 years, CCA has worked in Louisiana to conserve our incredible fisheries, making sure that our fishing is great today and for generations to come. Whether looking out for redfish and specks, eliminating gill nets, building reefs across the coast, or work at the state capitol and in D.C., CCA is doing what's best for the fish and the sport we love so much. Your $30 membership will ensure that this work and our great fishing endures well into the future. Go to CCALouisiana.com and join CCA today.
The best part about being a member of a Touchstone Energy Cooperative is that it's your Touchstone Energy Cooperative. That's the power of your co-op membership.
DEMCO, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative.
Miracle League of Greater New Orleans. Welcome to Wish the Fish 2018.
Captain Dennis Barwell, DB Charters, Ponchatoula, Louisiana.
Captain Mike Jeffcoat, RJ Hunting Fishing. I fish out of Venice Marina here. And
who was this?
This is Olivia.
Hello, I'm Captain Bula with Real Tate Fishing Guide Service.
Captain Rock with Real Tate Fishing Guide Service out of Venice, Louisiana.
Captain Lloyd Landry on Outcast Fishing Charters. I've been doing the Wish the Fish since it started. It's an awesome day. We're really excited to take these two boys out and go put them on some fish.
Chris Wilson, Rivers End Outfitters, Venice, Louisiana.
Captain Britton Eustace with Bagham Charters in Venice, Louisiana.
I'm Captain Jared Kovach with Real Tight Fishing Charters out of Venice, Louisiana.
My name is Mike Butler, and welcome to Wish the Fish 2018. We hope you will enjoy this episode because it's really special for these kids and for all the guides and the people that make it happen.
Each year we bring approximately 20 participants from the Miracle League Network from Greater New Orleans, and they get them down to Venice Marina, take them on the water, catch whatever bites. And they're excited. They already got their fish stories loaded up on the bus. They tell me how big their fish is going to be. They got their ice chest ready to go for all their big catch. So they're excited. They know they're going on a boat. They might be a little hesitant to get out on the water, but once they get out there, they're hoping to come back with a big catch.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
all right, stop. Stop.
You're going, big dog.
All right, Michael G.
We got Michael with his very first red fish.
Boy, and no dad.
Wish the Fish has been around since 2006. And our basic mission is getting kids back outside. We try to get organizations or groups for kids that would not normally have the opportunity to go out on a boat and go fishing. So most of the kids that participate in these events have never been on the water before.
Got it, all your own. I'm not touching it. On your own, big dog. It's a little rat red, but hey, it's still fun, huh?
Yep.
All on your own, you cast and everything. All right, stop. Look how pretty this one is. Mm-hmm. Look at this fish. Look at that blue on that tail.
Wow.
Yeah. Look how pretty that is.
Supposed to be feeding.
Nope, that says when they're feeding, it's just a chemical reaction in their body. Look at that, how pretty. And I don't know if you can see the lateral line on that little fish. That's when they feel vibration and stuff.
He's a red fish, you see? He's red kind of, huh?
No, I ain't touching him.
You don't want, you want to pet him?
Touch him, see
he's
what he's
slimy.
I know, huh?
That little scales.
If you go this way, you can kind of feel his scales. Feel?
See the spot on his tail?
What? Just grab his little tail.
Y'all need us to turn around.
He's not. I got him. Face. Look at
there
that.
There you go. Look at there.
Look up at
this. That's your first fish ever.
You hear him?
Oh, he might make it, KJ.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, bro. That's a good one, buddy.
There you go.
Yes, indeed.
All right, you ready? Stop reeling.
Where he going?
Mike got him?
Where he going?
Oh, yeah, Mike.
Where he going?
Michael, you got
KJ,
one.
KJ.
Talk to me.
Turn around.
Talk to me. What?
See, you the number one fisherman of the day? You the number one fisherman?
Number one, huh?
Tell me about that fish.
Put your hand where his hand is.
Under the bottom. You got a gill plate.
Under the bottom.
All right, you ready?
Under the bottom.
Mama got it.
There you go.
Hold him up again, double.
Oh! Yeah. Oh!
They would catch a croaker and watch the smile on their face. And, you know, I caught a fish. That meant so much to me.
When we take these kids out on the water, especially today out of Venice, and we take the children from the Miracle League, they get to go out. And it's not just about the kids, it's about the family members as well, the moms, the dads. Today we had a little boy that caught a shark, so he walked around and he showed everybody pictures of the giant shark that he caught.
Captain Jared, we had how many fish did we caught?
Six.
And a couple of catfish. We had a good time. I saw some alligators, right?
Yeah.
Very good.
Oh yeah, on the ride home, you got fish stories coming out of books, and I mean, you never heard so many fish stories coming out of these little kids.
Until you actually come to an event and you're here and you can experience and see the smiles on these on the children's faces and how they run up to the captains after and give the captains a big hug, how they run up to us and give us big hugs and just squeeze us and say thank you. So, I mean, if you experience that, I mean, you're going to want to just be a part of it. It's definitely self-satisfaction. And people ask us all the time, why do you do this? Why do you do this? Really hard feeling, and we just really hope that we don't take it for granted.
My heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, gone, gone.
When my wife and I started Relief Windows, what our goal was to give a quality job to a homeowner. Everybody's scared of contractors. We wanted to change the mold of what that is. The reason why you should pick Relief Windows to do your renovation of your home, windows, doors, hardy plank, or siding, is because of the experience, quality service of our company. We're gonna show up on time, we're gonna do the job right. The job's not done until you're happy and we're happy. We believe you deserve a quality job.
Tell you, we started at 3 o'clock this morning. We ran all the way to Chandelier Isle. I think it was 137 miles round trip. I'm a little delirious, but I think we had a good time. You know, you never know. You got to take the chance, you know. And we knew they had some rough conditions, so we got to keep going east. You know, so we made all right. First day, I think we're going to regroup, start again tomorrow, and try something new.
Tough morning, but found them this evening.
Easy evening.
Fished with Jordan Ellis. He put us on one good tuna, 77 pounds, and then we went and made a few sword drops and had a good sword fish. About 45 minutes to an hour. Came up a couple times, made a couple runs, and it was a good fight. Good team effort, everybody participated.
What's that? Tell everybody what that is. What?
Fishing.
Fishing for what? For what? Little bass.
All right. Little bass.
Don't you saw it chasing that minnow though, did you? We caught one, but they didn't have the camera on, so they didn't catch it.
What are we gonna give them?
180s, 190s?
I'll tell you.
No way! Whoa! holding on, man. Look. Yeah, yeah. Look.
What a way to start the Grand Isle Tarpon Rodeo 2018. A new record tarpon coming in. The first tarpon, the new record. Unbelievable. This is Team Monkey.
Blue Monkey.
Blue Monkey.
Mike Arsimore.
Al Sinak.
Billy Sinak.
And the winner.
Guy Paul Sinak.
Guy Paul. Tell us where y'all were fishing and tell us about a little bit about that catch.
We ran out before. We left at 5 this morning. Ran out to the West Delta, Buck 58 area, and we were fishing approximately 15 minutes before we hooked up. And we seen a few fish, and we caught him out of a big slick on a trolling line. And we hooked him at 7:30, we put him in the boat at 10:30, 3 hours on 50-pound test. And we caught him on a coon pop.
Some pros, because we really want to try and win the check and the cooler and everything. So we have some folks that are professionals. We have Ralston, Calla, and Coco. All these folks are professional fishers. They're gurus, lots of experience. Go ahead and show me pythons, Coco. Look at that. I mean, clearly, she knows what she's doing.
Oh, no doubt about it. And if, you know, I want you to enjoy yourself this weekend. I'm sure all of praise that you've been getting for the work you did in Congress on the Red Snapper situation and other things. I want to thank you. Keep giving us that money so we can get our coach straight. Thank you for all you do.
And
stay there. Don't run for no yeah. Not just that. Just stay there. Appreciate it. Good luck. We'll have a camera on the boat with him tomorrow when they're out there catching those snapper and whatever catching.
see if he can defend his title. So stay tuned for more of the Catholic Eye Rodeo. Catholic Eye Luminar Rodeo 2018. They got a redemption star to win.
You look good, Norris.
I don't look good anyway. Stay tuned for more, Paradise.
You kind of look like a highway cone, but it's all right.
There's no better way to cool down this summer than with a delicious, thirst-quenching Polar Pop Cup from Circle K. The Polar Pop Cup is the coolest way to beat the heat. Fill your Polar Pop Cup up with the flavors you crave and crushed or cubed ice. Nothing stays cold longer, so you can stay refreshed all day long. Stop in Circle K today for an ice-cold Polar Pop Cup. Polar Pop Cup, only at Circle K. Take it easy.
Hi, I'm John Jackson, and you know we always say we gather our groceries out the bayou. Whether it's freshwater, saltwater, catfish, redfish, you have tons of choices when it comes to fish in Louisiana. But when I fry fish, there's only one choice, and that's Louisiana Fish Fry. My new favorite, the Cajun Fish Fry, has the perfect amount of cornmeal, corn flour, and the perfect mix of spices that really bring the heat. Hey, if you're craving Cajun, go look for the bright red bag at your local grocers. Bring home the taste of Louisiana with Louisiana Fish Fry.
Introducing Powerade Ion 4, complete with four electrolytes lost in sweat. Ion 4, the complete sports drink.
When my wife and I started Relief Windows, what our goal was to give a quality job to a homeowner. Everybody's scared of contractors. We wanted to change the mold of what that is. The reason why you should pick Relief Windows to do your renovation of your home, windows, doors, hardy plank, or siding, is because of the experience, quality service of our company. We're going to show up on time. We're going to do the job right. The job's not done until you're happy and we're happy. We believe you deserve a quality job.
That's right. There's just no doubt about it that this is a place where food is created differently from anywhere else in the world because it just couldn't happen anywhere else. We're a culture made up of so many different people, love of ingredients, love of cooking styles, and they all right here. At the end of the day, that's all Baton Rouge.
All right, Gary, you know, as much fun as we had, we got to share a little bit of the times where it didn't work quite like we figured it was going to work, or, you know, stuff happens. Somebody told me the other day, we're sitting there doing it, I said, man, you just having one of them CFS days. I said, huh? He said, man, you just can't fix stupid some days. And I feel like, you know, some days you just know where you're going and it just don't work. You know, I remember one time, man, I'm on the camera and I'm coming up that big lake, and man, I'm talking, I go to get out the boat. Don't ever put one foot on the dock and one on the boat without it being tied up. Because that was the blooper where I hit the water, and don't ever grab.
That cost you a camera too, huh?
Don't ever grab a piling in salt water because the barnacles will chew you up.
Well, look, all I can say is, you know, Don was with us 16 years, Joe was with us 10, 11 years. You know, you were with me 7 months, but you had your own show. Bloopers happen. bloopers happen. But when you ain't the best talker in the world and you ain't the most articulate person in the world, there's a lot more, and they're fun to be around.
Good morning, good morning.
That's good.
But you know, real quick, the number one requested fishing show as far as a show that's been syndicated, nationally produced, is Bill Dance Bloopers. Number one selling video on the fishing vernacular, Bill Dance Bloopers. So we just need to do blooper reality.
Believe me, I ain't no Bill Dance. I ain't no Don Dubuque either, but I can stick with you.
We hang together. Hey, check this out.
Of course, I got one report this week. It came from our good friend, Mr.
He's that good, huh?
Well, I'm looking at him right now. I say, how you get tongue-tied? See what she does?
It's right there, huh? Is that where it's at?
Dip it low. Now, rub that. No, like this, massage. You don't know how massage, like this.
Go down a little bit lower.
Take a little small step to your left, there you go.
But I like him, man, he bathed.
Move over.
Okay, we good?
Yeah.
Metabolism.
Look, some people
you
like
had for a good treat with Dr. Plotter's yeah, food, exactly. My friend.
Yeah. Katie, why you want to do that in the middle of talking?
Because that's what they're about.
No,
they're paying the bills.
No, but you don't want to do that.
I do.
Y'all see that? Go ahead. No. Not when somebody's talking, somebody else talking, you ain't giving
can
a
we wrap up the show?
That's
can
it.
We wrap
y'all
up
come
the
back,
show?
We'll be back. Is it junior or senior?
No, his daddy was at his daddy.
Right, his daddy's senior.
His daddy can't touch this boy, Jock.
I hope you don't want to.
Let's go over again.
Hey.
Just tagged him.
How long was it?
15 3/4.
Yeah. Rinse him off and then call that number.
No.
Tell him we put it back.
He's going to die. He'll die if I don't.
I can't believe you caught that fish. What's that number? You're gonna do it. You can't do it twice in a row.
Yeah, I don't.
You didn't get the number off of it.
Nope.
How to kill you? That man, the other man, I told him he dropped him in the water, caught him again, and let him
he
go.
He dropped it. Ah, dog.
Whoa. I hope you didn't get that. You got one more?
Well, I didn't have anything. You thought you tossed it to me?
Don't eat. Go ahead. Ask me about fresh water. Go ahead.
How's fresh water, Gary?
All right.
Hey, you talk about the black cow.
I never do that. I never check it.
I had to get to the black draws because we were getting ready to go under.
I still don't know whether y'all left the plug out or it just had too much water.
No. The plug wasn't in. It wasn't screwed in.
Get your chest off. That's good.
Hey, 64.
Chef KD. That looks like somebody. George. Now, here you go. You got a TV celebrity in the back of the boat. One of them the black cloud and one of them in his black drawers. Save us from sinking. Now, what you think about it?
Hey, what a guy, huh? KD is the man. Just remember that. See there? He makes everybody look good.
Look at the baby duck. Look at the baby duck. There's the baby duck. There's the baby ducks. Welcome to Bedrooms in Gonzales, Louisiana. I'm Gary Rasponi. This is a new edition of Paradise, Louisiana, and look who I got on side of me. The son of Joe Macanusa.
Macanusa?
Let's
start over. Maybe last. Welcome to this week's edition of Paradise, Louisiana. So we'll call this the Ladies Week in Paradise, Louisiana. We got the riding real girl here herself, Miss Martha Stewart.
Say it again.
I knew I was going to do that.
Now we both eat,
time to do some
news.
I ain't ready to talk. I'm going to talk off camera.
Well, before we do that.
I forgot.
How about these pictures that Henry Muto sent us? check out these two pictures. All in Grand Isle.
You're moving too fast. I don't know when you're talking.
I ain't talking.
Wait, don't run. Wait till we say we're running. Hold on. I'm going to make a blooper.
Red light. Got. Running.
I'm not ready.
All right, tell me where you at.
I'm not ready. I'm not joking. I'm not ready. I don't know where you're going. You're killing me. What? What's up?
Hey, welcome to Paradise, Louisiana. Another exciting week.
No, give him more water.
Get your water. We're not starting. We're not welcoming you.
Don't go too loud, too crazy.
All right, here we go.
All right. Hold on. Close enough?
Good. Yep. Count me in if you're ready.
Look, first place over there was, let me read it now. That's Brad Terrio and Nancy. What? I can't read. You're writing. Right? Nancy, this ain't your writing. This is my writing. Tony. Just start over.
Hey, it can only happen. Exactly where he was at. But what he was doing when he found them, they were bedding up all on live crickets. Yow! Something just crawled across my toe. Got my t-shirt. Oh, okay. Woke me up. Sorry about that. I just wasn't ready.
I don't see me. That's going to make the bloopers.
Hey, it makes sense. All right, bud. I still move.
He caught them on live crickets. Sure wouldn't a cricket come out of your pocket?
Could have been a cricket. Now, how about...
This ain't staged. This
how about Peyton Pruitt? Take a look at this.
Well, let me tell you what. I'm big friends. I'm talking about...
Carlton?
Yeah. So, let me start over. Cut that out, Chris, please.
Go for it.
My name is Megan, and I'm with Wise Eye Feeders, and you're watching Louisiana Paradise.
No Paradise.
Paradise, Louisiana. When you stick a camera in my face, My name is Megan, and I'm with Wise Eye Feeders, and you're watching Sportsman's Louisiana.
You may make the blooper reel. Keep going, won't I?
Welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana, and the big baby coming on right around the corner.
Oh, cut that.
Huh? Yeah.
The big baby?
The big baby.
You talking to me or the tournament?
I'm talking about the tournament. You don't like baby?
Yeah, I'm messing
the
with
big one.
Y'all kind of drag us out a little bit.
Remember that?
Don't run it. Hey, I want him to say welcome to Soul Fest.
Soul Fest 2018, Grand Isle, baby.
He's using all them MFs. That doesn't sound like Soul Fest. That's intense. Somebody from Catholic Island. What?
Get him in, Chris. 2018 Swole Fest, Grand Isle, Louisiana.
I'm gonna let Nick do it. Come on.
Well, that's pretty good. That was pretty solid.
He did it already. Welcome to this week's edition of Paradise, Louisiana. Here we are again. Superior bait and tackle on Seagull Lane and where you need to go. I've been looking at new baits all over.
I'm gonna try to put some to the test this week.
I'm Gary Rosponi, and here on our show again for about the 100th time, Mr. Thad Trasher.
Wait a minute, come on. You can't do that.
I did. No, I didn't do that on purpose.
I'm Rad Trasher. Have we met?
Rad Trasher. What happened to your lip? He mumbled something. So I hit him in the mouth with a chug. I was pulled off a tree.
So I'm going to do Welcome Back to Paradise, Louisiana. We're going to jump right into the meat of things. Gary, you've been covering a lot of these meetings and stuff. You spent some time with Ron Lambert. And tell us about
it. I'm going to open it up.
Okay, well, then
I'm
open it up.
I'm going to open it up and say we've been covering a lot of things.
That's what I just said.
I said I was going to open it up. But let me finish my story.
That's what I say.
You just told the man we're running for time. Tell the stories after he leaves.
It was a short story.
Oh, okay. Tell your short story.
I hit my daddy. Asked my daddy, said, what did daddy say? My daddy said, you can't say nothing. You got a mouth full of tucker. Said, you ain't supposed to talk with your mouth full. All right.
Check him out at.
Still thinking about Poopy.
He's talking about Poopy. I can't do this.
What? I missed it though. What's the mistake?
Got it.
What's this called?
Feed him.
Here, just have one of these.
No, you were supposed to leave it.
Clip the first Kennedy out. Okay.
If he can do it.
Fade it. All right, guys, if that wasn't enough fishing report. If that wasn't just enough fishing, that's it. We're going to go out and go to the next one.
That was it.
We're going to close. You got to close after the
You got to close. You wanted to close with.
You want to close after that or just go to commercial after that?
You said you was going to go out. You was going to mind somebody something. I don't know.
All right.
Put them.
Hey, guys. Another week that we try to figure out how to
Let me know when you're going to do it. Just don't start talking because you're talking. Start again.
Were you quiet?
No, I wasn't. I know.
We need to record.
You got to let me know.
Okay.
Yeah,
Three, two, we're going to close. You ready? 3, 2, 1.
No, he's going to use that. He's going to use
you
that.
Go you ahead. Go close. Yeah, you go.
No, you close.
I got it. We got it.
You close.
Hey, guys. If you don't think it's interesting, we sell tickets to watch us trying to get 1 hour in. And Chris says, if you think that's interesting, try to take all of our interesting discussions. I had to come up with a new name for what I was going to call it and make it into a 1 hour show. God bless you. Thank you for tuning in.
Hi, I'm John Jackson, and you know we always say we gather our groceries out the bayou. Whether it's freshwater, saltwater, catfish, redfish, you have tons of choices when it comes to fish in Louisiana. But when I fry fish, there's only one choice, and that's Louisiana Fish Fry. My new favorite, the Cajun Fish Fry, has the perfect amount of cornmeal, corn flour, and the perfect mix of spices that really bring the heat. Hey, if you're craving Cajun, go look for the bright red bag at your local grocers. Bring home the taste of Louisiana with Louisiana Fish Fry.
The perfect event calls for the perfect spread of authentic Cajun cuisine. And Catering Cajun has the planners, packages, and chefs to ensure your event is long remembered. For weddings, corporate lunches, or anything in between, give us a call.
Fish like a fanatic. With the latest generation of Revo. Built on corrosion resistance and comfort. World-class adventure awaits with Revo. Abu Garcia for life.
Okay, Brett, safety and car insurance.
Never scored a safety. That's defense. But go on, please.
Yeah, defensive. That's exactly how you should drive.
There is no such thing as a defensive drive. Offense makes the drive.
Oh, I mean when you're on the road.
But it doesn't matter, home or away.
Okay, clearly I'm striking out here.
That's baseball.
Get great auto rates from Farm Bureau Insurance. Call your agent today.
In Louisiana, our state parks are the perfect family destination. With nearly 180 miles of trails through park grounds and historic sites, you can endlessly explore nature, try some kayaking or world-class fishing, then find the perfect campsite or settle into a cozy cabin. Louisiana is calling, and she's using her outside voice. Plan your escape today at www.lastateparks.com.
Bombadita. Happy trails.
Happy trails. 2018, I'm not going nowhere. First off, I want to thank all y'all that watch. Send all these photos and all these reports. Keep it up, please.
For sure.
Good Lord willing, we're going to be here again. We know we had to thank all the sponsors. We got so many. When we go out, you see these sponsors, you thank them, especially the ones that came on in the middle of the year and helped us. I'm talking about the most of these sponsors have been with us for 16 years.
Oh, yeah. It's amazing.
And some of the new ones came in and stepped in. It's amazing. Thank y'all so much. And I'll be contacting y'all, and I'm going to thank y'all again personally. KD, you got some blessings. You know, we got a lot of blessings right now going on.
That's true.
We got a lot to pray for. You starting a new deal coming up.
Well, with the lodge and all, we're going to be doing a thing about our culture with a show. But, you know, you sit down and you figure out, I'm going to share a few things with you really just from my heart. This is a time of the year we associate with merriment, being glad, Merry Christmas and all this. Also remember, this is a tragic time in a lot of people's life due to loss and all. So if you see somebody that may not have your holiday spirit, cut them some slack, give them some love. We work with grief counseling, and believe me, the more I see it, the more I can understand that. Now, if you made the New Year's resolution, you were going to do
something. What I'm going to do without that counseling, you're going somewhere else this year.
205-2665, KD, you know how it goes. But look, if you hadn't done it yet, you better get off your stick and do it because you don't have much time. But New Year's coming, New Year's resolutions. God gave me this the other day. We all live looking at life. Most of us live looking at life where we think we might want to go or where we should be. And the difference between where you're at and where you think you should be at is called anxiety, it's called depression, it's called being overwhelmed. We're challenged by the mighty God that we serve, I serve, to live the moment we're in the best excellence we can do. And I've watched you 10 hours a day out there on the tournament site. Every second you wanted the best video, you wanted the best comments. And you know what? You strive for excellence. You might not always get there because we just finished the blooper reel, but at the end of the day, exist where you're at and be thankful for it and to thank the good Lord for it. My New Year's resolution is live the moment.
Great one. Thank you. I'm going to take you up on it. I'm going to ask y'all one favor. Call our sponsors or see our sponsors. Anybody you see, you go in to all our sponsors, you meet them, you tell them, thank them for doing this and thank y'all for putting up with me. For 16 years, we're getting ready to start our 17th year. KD, I'm not going to let you get away too far. I know you got your own thing going, but well, I'm going to call you.
You know the thing that I think? If we part ways and take the time we spent together, does not mean anything. The Cajuns call it couillon, okay? You and I are both pretty well high-strung individuals, and we're not always having smooth moments, straight up. But you know what? I'm better from my rough moments because you'll see things in me. I made a pact with some buddies of mine. This is a strong one here. If you got to tell a buddy something, you got to wait 24 hours to respond. Because normally, if you tell me, Katie, you know, you said this, and I think
you know what they
this.
Call that in Italian? Cudarusa. Let's go. That's hey, how keep it
God
off.
God bless you. We love you. Hey, there's a whole bunch coming at us.
Hey, be still.
Keep Louisiana
Jesus
proud.
Jesus is the reason for the season.
Amen.
Paradise, Louisiana is brought to you by Circle K. Taking it easy, Louisiana State Parks. Follow your outside voice to our parks and historic sites. Farm Bureau Insurance, Demco, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative, Baton Rouge Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Benny's Car Wash and Oil Change, Louisiana Fish Fry Products, Veterans Help Foundation, Relief Windows, Experience, Quality, Service, Catering Cajun, Creative Catering from Casual to Corporate, Visit Baton Rouge, an authentic Louisiana experience, Murphy Law Firm, Don't Be a Victim Twice, and by CCA Louisiana and the CCA Louisiana Star Tournament.